not like I didn't want to be the monster. It's because the game itself just felt so incredibly one-sided and unfair. Heroes and Monsters is just a game of pretend based on kids' TV shows. Everyone's free to choose what role they play. But me, I was friendless, always with a dark cloud above. Everyone knew who the hero was going to be. I didn't stand a chance in hell. The popular kid always beats up the little guy that no one likes. That's just the way the world works. I was always the loser. Screw justice. And screw evil, too. I'm gonna be killed simply because that's what everyone else wants? All I want is to make them understand. I'm here to fight for underdogs everywhere.
Muscle-head friends won't be leaving alive either. Now die!